There's some 6-inch figures up here. They got Baywatch pops. Baywatch. It's kind of cool. Yeah, this is our FYE. It's like a giant wall of pops. So, not really interested. Space Jam. Yay, Sesame Street. I do have a lot of South Park ones, but not the ones I'm looking for. I need to go to Hot Topic. Thinking about collecting this line. Classic series. No, though. Not sure. Any different Batmans here? Yeah. Riddler, yeah. Doctor Strange. An older Deadpool. Yeah, this is like completely several years old. I don't see anything new that I'm looking for. This stuff they got for Star Wars pops. Oh, look what I found. I'm gonna grab her. I've been looking for this one for a while and it's mine. There's one I won't be getting. Ooh, that's an older one. I'm not gonna get this one today though. I wanna get some South Park pops if I can find any, but I'm hoping to find some other Star Wars ones that I don't have here. They're pretty much all in like crappy condition. No. That Predator does look pretty cool though. I will say that. The Predator. I'm filming. Yeah, well. Michael Myers. I do like Halloween and stuff too. Conan the Destroyer. I'm a barbarian. But I only saw one. And I'm gonna get this Princess Leia. Alright. Hey guys, I'm at Hot Topic now. I got him. see what else they got. They don't have a big selection here at Hot Topic, but they do, and they're usually good. Justice League pops. We got a couple here. Not a huge variety, but the Vulture here, Penguin, Batman, robot guy, just animated series. And it's Justice League, Superman, actually Superman. Ooh, they do have the Flash too. Oh, I might have to get the Flash. And they got the Wonder Woman from the Justice League. So they got Justice League pods. Got anything down here? I can't see how well, but so that's 2-pack, Joker and Harley Quinn. Down here, they got, these are the oldest ones that should be on clearance, but they're not. It's like, put things on clearance. I want to check out these guys here, though. This is just an updated version from the Wonder Woman, the movie, honestly. I was gonna get it, but I'm like, no, it's just a little bit of extra paint on it. That's it. It's like nothing special. But do I wanna get the Flash? I gotta think about that. I got these guys up here. Nothing else really, so I'm over and out for Hot Topic, guys. Alright, guys, I'm at GameStop now. A couple cool things. I got, FYE and Hot Topic. I want to check out this. I don't know what this is, but it looks cool. Oh, it's a snap. Okay, it's a model thing you put together. Well, maybe she's not a company. No, and look at all these. But not one Han Solo that I was looking for. Princess Leia's, and of course they're, that's plus tax, so it's like $26 here. Like, nope. You know, if there's a Han Solo here, I would have grabbed that, but this I'm going to get, but not until it's clearance. Yoda. It's a little Ewok. Yoda. There's the beanie, yeah. Dun 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 dun. Dragon Balls. Ooh, there's some cool older figures. Oh, they have one. Oh, that's cool. That's an older version style. Superpowers. Man. They do have some of these guys here. Yep. I see it, the Dementor. Some Marvel Legends that are overpriced probably. Yeah. Do have some Guardians of the Galaxy Wave 2. Actually, they do have Thundercats too here too. Thundercats. What do they got here from Marvel? Legends. Oh, they do have Wolverine. Surprising. $24 though. No.
Never tickle a sleeping dragon.
Ever. Pops. Pops. Oh, Professor Chaos. I'm getting Professor Chaos. Yes, I am. They have Terrence and Phillips two thing, I think, Jen. They have Terrence, but I don't see Phillip. Terrence right there. But I'm getting Professor Chaos. Oh, yeah.
Like,
well, this is like what? Yeah, this is
all tough, like,
wave 3. Yeah, wave 3. I mean, you have an old Princess Leia. Yep. I want to get her, but not right now. Meant the old school Wonder Woman.
Doesn't just need a more
connection. Batman Beyond figures.
Can cause mouth cancer.
Yeah, bombshell. Batgirl, Batgirl, Batgirl. Elektra. They got a Luke Cage. I kind of like that Harley Quinn, actually. And they got these from San Diego Comic-Con. And discount pops cleared. Yeah. Probably about 100 discount pops. Oh, guess what? I might get Wicked. I might just get this one. Alright. Checking out what else they have here. They got Dorbs. But I'm definitely getting Professor Chaos. Alright, guys. See you later.